Join us today on Assassin's Creed when we finally get rid of Savonarola and his bullshit. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Assassin's Creed. So we're continuing on. We killed all of the lieutenants. So, now let's see what...
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now? Watch.
Silence! I demand silence!
No,
why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to see, prayers to be said, penance to be done! You will do as I command! You will submit!
Excellent. Addio, then.
Expecting impurities in the copper delivered. No,
Dio d'Arcello. Dio hurt someone.
Luigi!
Hey, guys, how are you doing? Hi, guys.
Oh, fuck. That's what they're
beating. Stay back!
God bears witness to the sacrilege that you would handle this prophet this way! Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn!
Show mercy!
Deserves to die in such pain.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
Nope.
I have. Ma ora. Che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti. Requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die. Betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers. Taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
Epic speech, check. Epic walk, check. Mic drop, mic not found.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
So, what can we upgrade? Brothel. Yes. A good city needs a brothel. Because why not? Might as well give them a well. Some mines. Taylor. A bank. And then I run out of money.
Buon viaggio!
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. Nope, scratch that. This says it's incomplete.
What?
It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing Codex pages.
Oh, great. Alright, so I guess we're finishing the video here for now. And in the meantime, I'm gonna go collect all the Codex pages. So, While I do that, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next one.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's going to be all from my side, and I'm going to be seeing you guys in the next one.